Length of live sessions. So on all live types, you have a duration amount. This is the time that you will run the live for. You can start the live 15 minutes before and you can run 15 minutes later. So if you set the duration for 30 minutes, you can start 15 minutes before the session and then you can run 15 minutes after the 30 minutes has elapsed. But built into the system, we have multiple session times. A normal session time will run 15 minutes, 30 minutes, 45, 1 hour, 1 hour 15 minutes, and 1.5 hours. For extended sessions, you can run 1 hour 45 minutes and 2 hours. And we also have super extended sessions as well, where you can run for 2 hour 15 minutes, 2 hour 30 minutes, 2 hour 45 minutes, 3 hours, 3 hours 15, 3 hours 30, 3 hours 45 minutes, and finally, maximum time of 4 hours. Now, please note, when you're selecting these and you're running them, it will be deducted from your account numbers. If we go down to my account and go into stats, inside here, you can see how many of your monthly quota you have used. When these reached maximum, you can no longer run the lives for this month. You need to be careful that you don't overestimate the times that you're using per month. Please note that these get reset at the end of each month. So please note you can run up to 100 lives per month with the Pro account. You can run extended live sessions, 2 hours or more, 25 of those, and super extended sessions, 4 hours, 10 of those, with the Pro account. With the Premium account, you can run up to 300 lives per month and up to 100 live extended sessions, and up to 50 super extended live sessions. Please note, if you're using reoccurring, that will take into account the amount of sessions you have, and you might not be able to run all the recurring sessions if you do not have enough credits inside your stats.